They threw a punch at us, but it was about us just getting back to what we was doing in the first half, and that's defending. So, I mean, that's all we had to do to really get this win. My team needs me to be in attack mode to score, to facilitate. So I just tried to take the game over and try to get us a win. In the summer, everybody doubted us, saying we was going to finish last or eighth. We just kept working, really trying to prove everybody wrong, and we're a special group, man. Just because on the defensive end, we really get after people, and when we get on the break, it's really hard to stop us. So, I mean, we're going to look forward to going to the big dance like we envisioned in the preseason to try to get as much wins as possible. We'll be right back.